What's up, guys? How are you doing today? In today's video, I'm going to be showing you what I saw at this year's New York Auto Show. And by the way, on the way here, we saw this old Maybach GLS, which I thought was pretty cool. So yeah, let's get started.
Got the E right here. Pretty sick.
I think it's first championship at NASCAR.
Of course.
Question number two. So you can go. The Supercross Championship.
Check out the screen in the TRX. Look.
TRX. I want to rev it.
You can't start it.
I know.
Look.
Fox News. You want to try that? Did it say Fox News?
No, it didn't.
You can watch Fox News and you think. Well, not watch, but there's a bit of line developing.
All performance pages. All right. Alright, so this NASCAR. Oh my god!
Oh my god!
I'm riding. What the hell? Check this out, yo. Alright, so I'm in a NASCAR. There's the gauge cluster. I feel like I'm riding a T-Rex.
That's insane.
Ben, I feel like I'm riding a T-Rex. Look at this roll cage. You see this? See this, Ben? This is a roll cage.
Look at that.
When your car flips, this protects you. In the race. This was driven by Martin Truex Jr.
I don't know him. I only know.
He's a NASCAR driver.
I know Denny Hamlin. He was a Toyota driver.
Yeah, he drives Toyota.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna give other people a turn.
Yeah, give other people a turn.
Oh my god.
Is that a Supra?
Yep, that is a Supra. M Mark IV. There's an RX-7?
Yeah.
34 right here.
Ooh, looks like he's been hit. Damn.
Then we got a Sylvia. Pretty nice. Let me go to get to the front real quick. I honestly don't know what this thing is, but someone tell me in the comments. It's very cool. Also got an old S-Class over here and a Countach. Love the matte paint job. Yeah, I love the matte paint job on the car. 2004. And you got the GT3 Cup car. Yep, and then we got the MC20. Very beautiful. Check this out, it's completely stripped down to the chassis. It's an ID4. Yeah, I'll go here to the front. There's the bottom of the car. It looks like somebody just like... Oh wait, no, they raised... Wait, no, never mind. I thought they raised on a spring, but... No.
I really hope you guys enjoyed those pictures and small walk-around videos. And on the way home, we saw this Bentley Bentayga, Rolls-Royce Cullinan, and Ferrari. I hope you all enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you next time.